this specifically, it was the primary source of water for Athens from 1956 up to 1982. Nowadays, it is used as a secondary source of water, as the main one is located further up north, and it is, of course, the river of Mornos. About 30 to 35 minutes, we're making our first stop in front of a coffee shop.